Came with a very low expectation on this trek because when I saw the weather conditions were not looking that great. But once we started the trek, this world is completely different.
एकदम चलना स्टार्ट ही किया था, धूप थी, गर्मी थी एंड सडनली वी सी दिस वाटरफॉल, सो इट वाज लाइक नॉट अ फन. हम सब कूदना चाहते थे उसके अंदर बट हमें बहुत आगे जाना था, तो इट वाज द राइट डिसीजन.
And this entire place is so beautiful, so serene. I can't explain that.
Kadai ki sabzi was amazing.
That was one of the highlights of the trip. I've never had something as delicious.
जब हम आए थे एक ऊपर पूजा हो रही थी.
The entire village was there. They were cooking together. और हम सबको, हम लोग वहाँ पहुँचे तो प्रसाद मिला, which was आलू पूरी हलवा. गांव वालों ने खुद सर्व करा, which was, I think, a once in a lifetime experience. The landscape, you know, it's like an escalator to heaven. You climb up and then you find this clearing with flowers. It looks like it's in a landscape karke garden ho raha hai.
Meadows, the rhododendron blossom, everywhere you look, I think it was just stunning. I think this is one of the best Himalayan treks I've done easily.
What a wonderful weather to be in. We've just been lucky with the weather and the trail. Mind blowing.
जब हम टॉप पे गए समिट करके हम वापस आ रहे थे, एकदम थंडर स्टॉर्म हो गया एंड वी फाउंड शेल्टर इन दिस टाइनी रूम और हम लोग सब उस रूम में घुस के नीचे बैठ के खाना खा रहे थे. दोज़ आर बॉन्डिंग मोमेंट्स.
आई थिंक दिस इज अ बॉन्ड दैट इज फॉर लाइफ. Look forward to keep coming back every year.
Trek is wonderful and I will recommend this trek to everybody. आपके मन का हो तो अच्छा, ना हो तो और भी अच्छा.